1-2-1-1.
Quickly.
Papa!
Who is he, Papa?
His name is Max. He needs help.
Are you hiding from Hitler?
Yeah, I'm a Jew.
I brought you something.
You're full of wonders.
You're stealing books?
Why?
When life robs you, sometimes you have to rob it back.
You're hiding someone, aren't you?
If anyone saw him, they would take you away from me, and they cannot tell you what they will do to him.
I'm afraid.
The chicken basement. Mama!
What is this about?
Max! Max!
I can't lose you.
You've kept me alive, Liesel. Don't ever forget that.
Mom.
Words are life, Liesel. If your eyes could speak, what would they say?
There once was a girl who had a friend that lived in the shadows. She would remind him how the sun felt on his skin and what the air felt like to breathe. And that reminded her that she was still alive.
Good night, book thief.